Thank you. Good evening, everybody. How are we doing, y'all? Looking for specific. Ah, here we go. This music is so nostalgic. Hi, Popo. How are you doing, friend? Dude, you've totally surpassed me on Duolingo. I've been keeping an eye on you, bro. Just know that I'm watching you. When you think no one's watching you, I am. It's me. How are you doing? It's okay. I pulled it together, Oscar. Quiro, I'm sorry that you have to do, like, things that sound positively medieval. And I'm sorry that you don't have easily accessible water. How are you, Max? I'm one short. I am one star short of claiming this setting.
You texted me.
No, that sounds good to me, Magatha. Sorry, my phone is elsewhere, and so I'm looking at text on my iPad. We're gonna start out with some solo tonight, friends, which is gonna be hilarious because I am not great at this game when I'm playing by myself and Mags isn't hard carrying me. There's a reason I play with Mags, guys. It's not because she's my bestie, it's because she's really good and I need the help. iPad. No, I don't even like Mags. That's the secret. Like, we're not even friends. You guys think that we're, like, best friends. We're really not. We actually really hate each other. It's just that there's, like, a mutually beneficial Fortnite agreement. So. I'm kidding. I love you. You're my bestie. You're my best friend. I was about to be like, where are we going? Well, where are we going? You know what? I'm gonna go big. No. Let's set ourselves up for success. No, let's go to the place I was gonna go. Why not? Yeah, I don't have a Keck W emote. I don't really know what it means. What is Keck W? What is the... Cuckoo. Kekwa. Oh, it's just a laughing face. Oh, okay. Look at that sad orca. Orca Borka. I miss Orca Borka. Closes up early enough usually that she'll be in her streams on her day off, and I never am awake early enough, and it makes me sad. It's sad. So sad. Why can't we talk it over? What do I gotta do to make you love me? All right. Have a gun. Have a second gun.
Third gun.
Have a fourth gun. They're all the same gun. Oh, someone made someone angry. Not my problem. Best of fuck, boy.
Hello.
Orca is the bestest porka. All right, friends, we're going for it.
Aha!
Okay, we're in. I'm not calling him a fuckboy. Hang on. Okay. Set up some traps. Here. All right, what do I have to look at? I don't really want either of these. Also, why can't I grab this? Weird, but I guess this is what we've got. 1 hour of Yoda death screams. Why does this vault only have one? It's because solos. Oh wait, no. Excuse me, Rudy McRuderton. All right, we're out. The burst SMG, I love the scoped SMG. The drum is gone, which is real sad. They kept the sharp tooth, the maven, and then they added the new one. What's payday? Popo said something making him want to play the third payday, which comes out soon. What's payday? Do some traveling. Oh, is it a heist game? Is it a heist game where you heist? Payday heisty game. Ooh. There's a new Thalassophobia game out that it's called like Under the Waves or something. I'm just saying. Give me, thank you. Ugh, hell yeah. Oh, I have a key, that's right. I can go here. What's here? What do you have here for me? A goodly chest? Oh my god, I don't even have to spend my key to get what I want. I now have two SMGs. Someone was over here near that llama. eat my turd, lady.
Nailed it. Teehee. Wahoo!
Wait, I can gritty on him. My foot creep. Ooh, what a heap. Look around, fist and boom. Make him bottom beep. Get him bad walk. Oh, system dead and deep. I should put that on the soundboard. We continue. It's got piss? What? What do you mean it's got piss? Where am I going? Do I want to go to that tower over there? You know what? Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Maybe I do want to go get that tower. Oh, I should also take all of my augments. Oh. Creeping, 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 creeping. Creeping, creeping, creeping by the tree. Creeping, 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 creeping. Hopefully, the tree will protect me. Tower is so far away. Do I even think I can get there? I don't know. But there's someone over here. Fuck it. We go in for the box. The ocean is basically full of generations of... Okay, look. Maybe, but like I don't want to think about it. Oh, hello. Fucking A. But it's refiltered more than Instagram photos? What the fuck, Oscar? That was actually so upsetting. You know what? I don't want to be this pizza bitch. I don't feel good about this skin. It is pizza bitch's fault, bro. I want to be Bush Boy. We're going to play so filthy, guys. We're going to be filthy Bushman. Yeah, no, I can keep that. I can keep that too. Filthy Bushman. Yeah, it's Bush Ranger, as I call him, Marshmallow. I have dailies. Gain shields, outlast players, search at the gateway or northern ruin. All right, we can do one of those. Good night, Oscar. Go get some eeps. I got you, friend. I am an intercourse gentleman.
10 minutes ago, you said, I'm fast as fuck, boy. What was it? Don't call me a fuck boy. I am an intercourse gentleman.
Oh my god.
But it made more sense in that context. That's why I kept telling you to look.
Did I say I'm fast as fuck, boy?
Yes!
Oh.
That's why I was trying to explain.
Oh, I didn't realize I had said that, so. I might have to hook your mic up and we have just, it doesn't have to be super close to you just so I can hear you slightly better. No, baby, you're fine. I like this spot. This looks like a good safe spot for me. Wait, I'm landing in the snow, but I'm playing Sweaty Bush Ranger. Why am I landing in the snow? Well. Zero scar. I know, it's great. Zero scar. Tipping, 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 tipping. Tipping, tipping, tipping with my friends. Tipping, 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 tipping. I hope our lovely friendship never ends. That's my new Stim song, by the way. It's been like that for like a month. It is the new Stim song. Flip on the telly. Wrestle with Jimmy. Owie. What? To send you a video where they only sing Wrestle with Jimmy. 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 Is that kind of the vibe? Oh my God. I mean, you're not wrong. All right. Hi, Banana Boy. You know what? I'll pick up a sniper this time. I probably won't use it because I don't really like them very much, but I'll pick it up. Why did you do that? That was so weird. Have you guys been having that happen? It started me getting up the zipline and then it fucking stopped. Oh. Key? Around every corner. Danger lurks everywhere. And I, the lone bushman, creep and crawl through the underbrush, scavenging the temples. Oh, I'm about to kill someone. that was supposed to happen. Jesus. Oh, those are my things. I was like, why do I feel like I keep hearing, like... like, thwip sounds from the Spider-Man glove, which does not exist in the game right now. Come on, give me something good. Tell me something good. Wow. Actually, Garbaggio. You know what? I'm gonna go get this tower. Don't worry, friends. We've got an incoming ad break starting in 2 minutes and 29 seconds, just so everybody knows. All right, I'm going in, friends. This will almost certainly go exactly as I intend. Bro! I didn't mean to make that noise. We try again. I don't know that I do have this, but we're gonna try. Yeah, unless I get frustrated and then just decide to do, like, comp Overwatch or something. We'll see. It's okay. Flip over your... flip it over. Someone's tiny scissors case. Oh, I have a pair of thread skizzers, and they're pink, because of course, and they live in a little pink, like, leather holder case thing. And it got stuck to the back of Magatha, or not Magatha, sorry, Close's Nintendo DS Switch. No, apparently I'm not okay. Apparently my brain is just bad right now. Sorry, I looked up to read Mag's message and said Magatha. I love you. I am doing my best. Thursdays are weird, you know? I know, for last season. It was so good. It works perfectly with the skin, too. It makes my heart so happy. My heart is so full of love and bananas. Just like, what?
Oh, last night I'm Romeo. Also, babe, I'm dumb. So, Romeo and Juliet, access to it, and until September
30th. Oh. Well, I'm glad that we watched it anyway, because it would have been really sad if it had gone away. Should I carry fireflies in the name of love? Probably, right? Fireflies! Clean up the world as I fell asleep. A sock hop above my bed. Was it 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover by Paul Simon? Because it's a great song, and if it was, I would have understood. 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. No need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee. Get yourself free. We'll just live out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Well, I'm really happy to have landed here by myself. A foxtrot above my head. A sock hop beneath my bed. The disco ball is just hanging by a thread. What does that mean? I like to make myself believe the planet Earth. Who was it that said I sounded like Kermit the Frog when I do that? No, someone told me I did. Was it you? It feels like a you thing. That feels like a thing you might say to me. My waifu. You don't have to, you know, right? Like. Well, we could go coupley or we can go anti-coupley. Anti-coupley for first match. All right, well, you pick what you want to be, and then I'll come back to the lobby after this match. Oh, I mean, I could also just go die. Okay. A Froge. Okay. Crying!
Crying
over food. I made, guys, tonight a HelloFresh recipe without a HelloFresh box. It's the first time we've done it. And it...
Said you were gonna give me
my- oh, yeah, well... Okay, I mean, if you actually want the mic in front of your face, sure.
She connected the mic, but it was still, like...
Look how much I blend. I'm a bush. Yeah, get thee to a nunnery. It is from Shakespeare.
It makes me want to be like, get thee to a shrubbery.
No, I love it.
Yeah.
No, you said it, and then I was about to be like, a shrubbery. Look, I'm having some delayed brain time tonight, okay, Broski?
You did an essay to come into the chasm of Disco's bed?
A nest. Oh, I love it. What kind of nest? Are you using pillows? Do you have pillows?
I'd love it if I had two keys. Can I please just have the keys? Thank you. Because now... now I have perma-zooms! Woo! I just spent like 1,000 gold trying to get the two keys augment. Lol. Oh! Wait, is this still available for me? Is the thing? It went really well last time, so surely... You know what? No one's over here, so... Where are the guys? Come here, buddies. Give me some valuable intel. Now. I'll come back for it in just a sec. Once I deliver the key so I can get some storm energy. Woo! You bought a weighted blanket like 5 years ago. Hang on. You bought a weighted blanket like 5 years ago, but they didn't put stitches in the center, so all the weight just fell to what? That must have been like the early days of weighted blankets, because they definitely are all stitched now, as they should be. Wouldn't you say, baby? I want the briefcases. The briefcases act as like a mini turret, essentially. I think I do. I also think I really need a shotgun. I want the scoped SMG, but I think I need the shotgun. I'd like a different shotgun. I don't really want the shark tooth shotgun, but. Oh, wait. I can go check over here. And I have permarun, so I can just run over here and see if there's a shoddy. Shoddy is like a melody. Like my heart. Every day is like my heart. I stick
like
around.
My heart.
What? Shawty is like a melody. Like my ha-ha every day. It's like my heart bust. No, I'm pretty sure that's it. I'm pretty sure I've nailed it. Chad, who thinks I nailed it? Everybody, right?
Thank you for the encouragement, Quivo. We're wahoo! We're woohoo! Wee!
Yeah, mad air. And also, when I'm angry and I'm exhaling, it's mad air. No, it's mad bad air. I'm just a bush, a little old bush, and I'm rolling around here on my tush. I'd actually really like to kill one more person so I can get my next survivor rank up thing. Oh no, I can't. Well, I've committed to this. I'm gonna go pee.
Should I give you the snapshot
quest? Sure.
Is that the, because they can't see what, because it's like Kickstart, which just looks like milestones.
Everybody to the bathroom, I'll be right back, keep chatting for change.
Okay, she's just leaving, she's not answering my questions, so that's fine.
Oh, I don't know, do the snapshot.
And now she heard me say that, she said, oh, I don't know, do the snapshot. So, I guess I'll do that. But I'm looking at my quest right now. She's yelling from upstairs, but jokes on her, I can't hear her. So I bet it's on. Kickstart quests basically look like milestones. It's just things like outlast players, search chests, deal damage to opponents. Survivor medals, bonus goals. Yeah, I don't know what that is. The snapshots looks like the rank we can't do in normal, milestones, weekly, daily. And weekly and daily you don't usually prioritize, so I guess we'll prioritize the snapshots. Anywho. I can't be yawning yet. It's not even 8 o'clock. Why am I like this? Oh, did you flip the song? Very good, very good.
I don't know. I'm so sorry, chat. I don't know why I'm sleepy other than
I didn't take a nap today. And frequently on my days off, I do take a nap. But goodness. Goodness gracious. How... What did everybody have for dinner? Did everybody have something yummy? We had the curry and rice that T made that was a HelloFresh recipe, but she ordered all of the ingredients and cooked it all up, and it was very tasty. Although, we didn't have any raisins, so it would have benefited from raisins. You can buy really good weighted blankets at Target and Walmart. That's where I got mine, was Target. That was maybe a year or two ago at this point. But I think mine's like 12 pounds, and it's like a good, like it's the size of a throw, but obviously you don't throw it because it weighs 12 pounds, and that would be a bad time. The weighted blanket was more than does, which is really funny, but also I like kind of live in fear of it because I'm like worried that like the weighted blanket will like fall on her and crush her because she's just so little. She's just a little lady.
I'm back.
T is back.
It was great.
Thanks for asking. good poop?
Still hot snakes, but I mean.
Oh. I'm talking about hot snakes.
Hot snakes and bubble guts. You're the one who brought that into my life. It's your fault.
Hot snakes and bubble guts.
Oh, I have to show you guys a TikTok if I can find it. Because it's the best thing. It's the best thing I've seen in a while. I showed it to Katie the other night. It has nothing to do. What? No. I just have a laugh. What's her name?
What are you talking about?
Gwen. Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes. This is phenomenal. Where is it? Here it is. Okay. Okay, so.
A rabbit.
Bye-bye.
You're going to have to provide them with some
color. This is a 24.
Okay, so this is an ad that Gwyneth Paltrow was paid to do. Okay, someone gave her money for. Someone was like, Gwyneth Paltrow, we have this probiotic thing and we want you to record an ad for us. You can just do whatever you want, you know, but you just have to say these specific talking points and you have to make this advertisement for us. This is the advertisement she made and it is unbelievable.
This is a 24 strain probiotic and so good for bloating and regularity.
Yeah, this is.
Oh, no.
No, we need the whole thing. Otherwise, it's.
This is a 24 strain probiotic and it's so good for bloating and regularity.
Why can't I find the original?
What you need to know is that someone's literally like running a blender in the background and she's just like, oh, yeah, there's.
Here we go.
This is a 24 strain probiotic, and not the kind that you find in yogurt and stuff like that. Moses is making steaming some milk, and it's so good for bloating and regularity.
For me, it's the frothing of milk and giving no fucks, not doing a second take, and then seeing the reflection of the talking points in her glasses. Oh, yeah.
She's a 24.
She really is.
And,
but it's so funny to me.
Not the kind that you find in yogurt and stuff like that. Moses is making
Moses milk. Moses steaming is steaming some milk. Is Moses one of their children? Because.
It feels like that should be the name of one of their. Like, that feels correct, but I also don't know or care enough about her to know if that is.
This is what we're doing. This is what we've chosen. This is the vibe.
Fish!
The vibe is... Okay.
I am a fish. I'm just a big weird fish boy. I forgot you named him that.
Surely did. I'm editing the style.
No, I thought we were doing... I thought we were doing anti-couples. So I thought we were doing different things.
Oh, well, I mean... Well, then what should I be? You know what? No, I'll do fish asshole, but bush ranger. I'll do bushy fish asshole.
Oh.
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 There's so many keywords there. And oh.
Yeah. Let me make sure everything matches. I really miss the battle pass items like this,
yeah.
Where you would like collect all the little things. They were so fun.
They were really fun. I didn't have
a network. Mm-hmm. Your fish is alive, by the way. My fish is dead.
Yeah. Why would I not have
the- Oh, yeah. Obviously, why wouldn't we have the live fish? My fish to be pink.
Yeah, when was the last we had
Snap was the last one. It was Snap.
Brush head.
Mm-hmm. Do you want
to
hear the saddest thing? I am missing one.
I know.
I'm missing one mask, and it makes me furious.
Yeah, I remember that.
So, Chapter 3, Season 3 is the last time they did it. And I'm so sad about it. I want more of those. Oh, God, this is truly upsetting. His weird little guitar guy. It's very frightening. Yeah, okay, that's cool. Wait, when you break things with the guitar, it gets more and more beat up? Mm-hmm. All right, where are we going, Lovey?
I have not been to...
You know what? Do you need to do the things, the snapshots? Okay, then we should go to Frenzy first, right? To talk to Nolan. All right. You know what? I'll do my snapshots with you. I wasn't going to later, but I'm just gonna.
No.
I. You don't have the snapshot quest? Yeah. Yeah. I haven't done any of them because I was gonna wait till later in the season, but I'm impatient and I want to rank up faster and. And honestly, it doesn't really make a difference. It's just a mental game. I am so lucky that I didn't just hit the guy. Oh, hey, bro. Optimus. Optimus preside. You are safe to come talk to him now. There's no one else in here.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, and I have things for you here. Look at this. Look at this. One, two, three. What? No, but you take the 50 pot. See? All right. I have a blue DMR for you. Yes. No, you can just have it. There's a bag there. I'm gonna hire Splash Lady, Melody. Shawty is like a melody, Bobby. Home by Bibba Dubba. Like my ha ha every day is like my ha ha stick and replay. Oh.
You saved
my ha ha. Quiro, I have just learned this fact and I am sad. Well, at least we cleared this place out. We can go do the thing. The cap point, the CP. Oh, I'm being shot at. Yeah. I'm not worried about it. It's fine. There's two of them, but it's fine. I'm better than them. And then there's a guy. Get him, baby. Yeah. Right? Like my ha-ha every day. It's like my ha-ha stuck on replay. There's a quest to carry an item type for a certain amount of time. Wait, where is that? Is that like a weekly? for something.
Oh, baby!
Hum-a-num, hum-a-num, hum-a-num. You might... The new infiltrator pump is really good. I would suggest trying it out.
Okay.
It's a little bit slower than a Maven, but it is still... it's much stronger, I think.
So, with that, I have my three guns, a rocket ram, and...
Yeah. Do you want to hear a secret rocket ram technique that I've seen people do and it works really well for them, but it hasn't worked for me yet because I'm not good at it? So you rocket ram directly straight up above you and then you aim on the way down to like hit people who are attacking you. Uh-huh. So you're not aiming like at an angle. You just go straight up and straight down. If you want to search the house, I'll go search a field. Or I'll go search over here at the barn. Oh, it's a weekly. Okay. I maybe have done that one. I don't know. Hey, babe. If you go up to bed earlier than me tonight, which you probably will you bring up the bag of fucking CPAP supplies if I don't remember? Because I keep forgetting, which is fine, except I keep hacking up junk in my lungs because I haven't changed out my filter. It's actually not, but I'm surviving. I'm a survivor. I'm like Beyonce. I can do dances, partying all day. Destiny's Child was really Destiny's Child because it was mostly about Beyonce. We love Beyonce. Yeah, watch my guitar thing, or watch your guitar thing as you hit stuff. See? Look at mine. Oh. Sucks to suck. So far. No. Nice. I love having you in my life. Yes. Quiro, have I mentioned how lucky we are that you are our friend? Have I mentioned that recently? Hang on, come here. Hold on, stay put. Ta-da. You're welcome. Oh, I want to go see what's at this these drop boxes over here quickly. You want to come? They're very close by. That honk is like the equivalent of Noodles Meow. And we're here. We have, I'll take the AR. You're hecking cute. We lob so much. Well, baby, I have a gift in here for you. Hang on, ready? I have one. Yeah. R stands for rabbits. Yes, but we're so close, baby.
No, I know, but I'm just
here. Come stand over here and watch it burn. You can stand from right here and see it. Actually. It is, yeah, no, kinda not. Oh, do you want to break a bamboozle? Ooh, it's a snipper. I'm not either, but I keep feeling like I should try it. I'll try it. No, 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 no. I keep feeling like I should try it and then just being like, no, I'm not gonna because I don't like it, but I actually don't really know if I like it. Do you have any sniper ammo, though, on you? Could I have it, please? Thank you, beautiful lady. Like my ha-ha. Ooh, maybe we can make this thing as it's purple. There won't be anything in it we want other than good heals, but I mean, good heals are good. I haven't done any of my other augments, have you? Oh. Oh. Sniper's gift siphon. No, I'll do marksman rifle. But I will take. Yep, like that. And I would take. The sniper one that gives me an extra. Yeah. Take that one. There are probably boxes over here that we could go check for you, Lovey.
I mean, yeah, sure, but I also have my death.
Okay. Oh. Damn. You went inside.
Is the thing open yet?
Yeah, I'm throwing you jars. Yeah, I just blew up the thingy over there. Here we go. Just a couple of gays on the move. He's not here anymore. Honestly, it was smart of him to run. Oh, he's here. Not anymore. Default dance on him. Yeah. All right. Do you need ammo of any sort?
Actually, I would take some. Yeah, now I'm good.
If you acquire any more ammo, would you let me know? Not ammo, large ammo, the sniper ammo. Sorry, that's what I meant.
I do have some rockets.
I also have some rockets. The rockets are for things from the vault, which we'll have to do a vault next time. Oh, there were some shenanigans afoot here. Oh, baby.
Can I get a Mia?
Oh. A key, which means that I can get a fucking thing. I can get the gold thing from here. And now I'll have three guns using three different things. Do you want to try the new AR, Lovey? If you do, it's right here and it's purple. Do you want a purple Maven? Oh, right.
Would you be willing to buy me the purple Maven, maybe, please? Because I have this sharp tooth and I really don't like it. It's smelly. Thank you.
No, you don't have to. I've got plenty.
Yeah.
No, I have 118. Trying to decide. I think I want to carry the briefcase for us. Because they're really very helpful. You're so cozy in bed watching you commit many murder. Quirrell, why can I actually picture you with your glasses just like curled up in bed, just vibing, like with a blankie around your head, just like that. Just like vibing. I feel like you are a human that I can picture in like a permanent state of cozy. Hi! I'm back here. Dinosaur. Okay, we should move in. You're way ahead of me. Well, I'm riding a dinosaur.
Yeah, and you were talking to someone, and I was like, what's happening? And then it was a dinosaur, and I was like,
no. It's Orion. Bum ba dum. Bum ba dum ba. Bum ba dum bum bum. Bum ba dum ba. Bum ba dum. On Orion with my girl in the place where there's a jungle. You don't like the jungle? Bitch is up on that hill. We may want to climb up here and just get some high ground. Ooh, good news is if I die, there's a reboot van here. Last night, I played a match with Chris where I died and was rebooted 3 times, and he died and was rebooted once. Yeah, we got to top 4. I don't know who shot at me just now. Do you need help? Are you good? Oh, baby. I just looked at your HP in my upper right-hand screen. Who, doggy? Hannah Bonanza, how are you doing, lovey? What are you up to tonight? How are the vibes? I'm gonna hatch myself a new raptor. Mm-hmm. Cramps galore. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, friend. Yeah, I think we just... Oh, someone just rebooted. I'm gonna see if I can get a shot on their friend. They went over there. Their friend. Oh shit. No, I got shot by that person. I'm hiding down here. I have just been flown over. Might be able to get me up if we get in this house, maybe? Oh, they're on my, they just were, oh, that's the bitch who killed me. Uh-oh. You got her, baby. Ugh. That was a good try. The ledge was a paid actor, for real. Ooh, what kind of Peepa do you have? Same skins or different skins?
Same skins.
Okay.
Round of fish man.
I love you, you know that? Yeah, but I love you. No. I love you. Rita? Oh my god!
Hi!
Hi! How have you been? Oh, friend! It has been a while. What have you been up to? How have the vibes been? Dealing with mental health. That is, you know what? That's a really good thing to do. So we've missed you and all of the spork talk. Katie and I both ate dinner with our metal sporks this evening. Spork talk is still around. There's still... There will always be spork talk.
Oh, you packed a spork in my lunch the other day to take to work?
Yeah.
My manager was like, hey, I have my lunch on the fridge. And she was like, hey, I saw your lunch. You have a fancy fork spoon. Yeah, they have a name for it.
A fancy fork spoon. Why don't we go to Sanguine Suites? We have to destroy cameras and turrets. So we each have to do 5, which we may not get done in this match, but that's okay. Dude, I'm telling you. The ones on Amazon.
Yeah, you have like 2
multi-packs. Mm-hmm. I got a multi-pack and then one of all of the rose gold. Because I'm a fucking simple, basic bitch who likes rose gold. I'll show you guys when I have a second. No, we have more in a bag. I just don't know where they are. Yeah. You're just mad because I'm good at it. That's like not a real sex noise also. Wait, are you already here? No, we're at Sanguine Suites.
What?
Yeah, I said we're going to Sanguine Suites because it's far off the bus line. Okay, well, you know what? You can do your 5 cameras there and I'll do my 5 cameras here and then we'll pray. No, I am hyper-focused right now. I'm so concerned about the fact that we did not land together. The new talk definitely helped you. Wait, huh? Hang on. I'm gonna have a gift for you, love. Mm-hmm. Careful.
Well, I did eliminate them, so I'm not doing that for
you, but... Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna die. I'm so sad. If I had just kept my freaking shotgun, I would have been okay. But I didn't. I am in the vault. So here's the thing. You're actually going to want to get over there much quicker because the storm is going to put that out of circle. So you're going to want to make sure you get to it while we're ticking one, or you can just play this without me. No. You know what's funny is I still have the heist music despite spectating your character. Mm-hmm. I think once you get over there, the key is going to be just to sneak. But yeah, you could take the truck. Here, I'll see if I can... if you come over this way, there's a road. If you kind of head in that general direction. Okay, go. Actually, take that truck. It's got better tires. You'll move faster. Storm Schmorm. I mean, that is not how Close feels about it. You also have your battering ram.
I thought you were a lot.
Oh, no. They are literally not paying attention to you. Well, they weren't a second ago. That's okay. You know what? It's okay.
Good timing, though,
because Magatha's here.
Yay. We can do a few together before I have to.
Go be eepy baby.
Well, I have to get
one. Look, I didn't choose the two fish, okay? The two fish chose me.
I'm scared.
Hello.
Hello. How doing? Fish, you're scaring me.
Mm-hmm.
I can't look at him. Hey, yo.
I'm gonna put you on airplane mode. Just so you...
Me either.
I, like, only charge on airplane mode.
We're all gonna be purple
people. Purple people. Eaters.
Oh, that's actually cute. I'm probably not actually gonna run her. What are we? I mean, it kind of works actually. You know what? Bet. Let me just.
Hey, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know? And all of us have like blue hues in our outfits too, so it works.
Look at her pickaxe, love. Yeah, it's huge and awful, actually. It's actually terrible, and I'm not gonna run it, but...
I think it looks fucking funny as hell. I love it. I wish that when you used the, like, sign spin emote that it worked with that one. Right? Oh, sorry, I didn't ready it. Post, you want to see my new dance? It's called Whirlwind.
It is incredibly silly. Oh, these bitches are back in the shop.
Oh, no.
They're super cuties.
You're super cutie.
No.
They are. I like them a lot.
I actually really want this back bling, but I am.
Are they from like a show?
Wait, hang on. I might be changing my skin. I am changing my skin. No! I know, but I really wanted to run her. She's phenomenal. Did you just call your twin Bobo Head? Isn't Max's voice
what
so comforting?
The heck?
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I did make it. I am her, but it's unfortunate, actually. Can we?
Yeah.
Can we go back to lobby really quick? I'm sorry. I need to make this match, and this does not match, and it's upsetting, actually.
You're not going to be the cute girl anymore?
No, I can. Well, when you say it like that...
Oh. Wait, she's so cute with the fucking
isn't she
hat.
Cool? And look at her. Look at her. You have there's two different hairs. And then
I like that.
There's this
Widow
color
hat.
Too. Isn't she nifty? And I think she would look. Yeah, she fits the vibe. Actually, I might like the short hair better though. This one, no. No, I like the long hair.
She kind of looks like a villain from something with that other one, the dark one. And I can't place... No, you know who she looks like? She looks like fucking... Give me just a second. I'm going to Google this because it's going to drive me...
I am ready. Why do you need to go to the bathroom? Oh, why don't you go to the bathroom? Go pee.
Go pee.
Go piss, girl.
Bestie, you remember that movie I told you about where it turns the children into mice? Is it mice?
Maybe?
The witches. And it stars, Angelica Houston. So
creepy
go
lady.
Look at the other one really quick, the dark one, when you get a sec.
Okay, hang on.
Because I think she has slightly shorter hair, and it's dark, and it reminds me of Angelica Houston in that movie. Oh yeah, get that default dance out of there.
Yeah, I know, right? It's bad.
I can't be a queer baby. You've gone up so many levels since yesterday. Let's go.
I did some, I did some creator mode, which helped my cause.
Nice.
Okay, please stop doing this. It's very annoying. And what's her name? Her name is Astrea. Ooh. Oh no, I'm gonna have to pick someone to record, to write over. Is it finally time to do Chimpansky?
I think so.
I know. I also
that's
never.
What you said last time.
I know. Why won't they just get, you know what? I never run Masai. I don't feel bad about it. I really need them to give us more locker spaces is what I need.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I can't ready up. Because
look at that. Will you look at that other skin for her really quick?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But this with one? The short hair.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I can kind of see that.
Yeah, she kind of looks like Angelica Houston here.
She does a little bit, huh?
Especially in The Witches. That movie scared the crap out of me when I was a kid.
That's because that movie is scary. Have you guys seen that movie?
It's fucked up.
The Witches? It's awful. That's fair.
So fair, Bessie.
That is totally valid. Live your truth.
Now I am ready.
We could be, I could be more purpley, but I think this works.
You are A-okay, Bessie.
Let's go. So we need to go to one of the things again, because Close and I are doing the destroy turrets and cameras.
Okay. Okay.
No, it shouldn't. No, it shouldn't. Oh, did you not do any?
I didn't think it did.
Okay, then it must. Yeah, you're right. It must be like a helping action. I need to find one of my people. Where are my people?
Loading in. Last match, I loaded in when we were on the bus, so don't hold out hope.
Wait, she... She looks so stupid running with this thing. It's she's just like, ah! Running with sharps. Here. What are you gonna pick? Look down at your screen.
I don't even know if she saw you, to be honest.
No.
I was right in front of you.
Let's do Relentless.
Relentless Retreat.
I think that's really good, Lovey.
Yeah. It also helps that now we have four markers in the...
True. The quest stars are game changers.
I like that they show up on the compass.
Thank you, love.
I see my besties!
Hey!
I'm flying in right above you guys!
Look at us.
My mom got to Chicago safely. Oh, she's going for E's birthday. M's birthday. To go down.
Oh my God.
Was it a player?
Yep.
Sorry.
Bunch of players.
I can grab your card, don't worry.
I got double teamed.
Damn.
Not in the fun way. I say that like that's a thing I would want.
Nasty.
I don't know that that is a thing I would want.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
No, she's crushing it. She's outie.
I'll be fine.
Can you go find a reboot van?
What's the play?
What do you need?
Yeah. I'm gonna circle around in your direction. Don't fail me now, Cliff.
You could do this one. Yeah.
I'm coming to pick you up.
Right here. No.
You're going to turn to your...
9 o'clock. 3 o'clock. Turn all the way around.
Body blocking.
Hi, sorry.
No, you're good.
Sorry, I was being selfish.
You're totally fine. Let's go.
Oh, hey, I found my fucking Zyrtec if you want to use some for your allergies. Do you want to know where it is? It is upstairs on the floor in the doorway to the office, and I think one of the cats brought it up. Because it has good little ting-ting-tinks in it.
Sorry,
I saw her driving to a house. What? Why are you being shot at? Thanks, Sam.
Yeah, it was probably
like they just shot at me again, motherfuckers.
I shouldn't be going in, huh? Oh well. I'm already here. 50. You know? I appreciate that. I found a 50 pack. I got one of them.
There's another key. Or, no, there's not. There's three.
You're not done.
Alright, right, I'm there. Coming.
Ooh, wee.
I ran out.
Am I gonna hit anybody?
Nice job.
Oh, thank you, I'm so sorry.
What?
Why are you sorry?
Because because I ran out of ammo for my gun, and then
it's,
I was just,
it's totally
like,
fine. It's
around,
okay.
Like, waiting for my other gun to reload.
No, you were doing the reload shuffle. You did great.
It's awful. Don't forget to do your options.
Thank you.
I also have,
Thank you.
Nothing like playing games with your friends.
Nothing like friending play with your games. I'm collecting
stuff that we say.
I'm collecting some ammo from the water, and then I will divide.
This is fuck boy. Don't move, G. Yeah.
Thanks. I was fishing for my shields.
Too bad.
All right. I am full on smalls, and I have a decent amount of medium. What do you guys need?
I could use some small. I've got 120 medium, so I'm not terrible on that.
So, there's some more small out there. But here, come take some of that. Love, do you need some small or medium?
I mean, I could use it, but I won't take it from.
Okay, well, which do you need? Because I've got enough to be able to give some.
I've got 300 small, so give her as much as you want.
Okay. I have 50.
Okay, so come take those.
Does anyone have heavy ammo they aren't using?
I do. Ta-da! Also, the man, Fish Thick, is at this house, and he is selling purple infiltrator shotguns.
Oh, on my way.
Let's go. Hey, oh, let's go. There was also another there's another
Ram here.
Yeah. Oh, I can get it for you, babe.
Too late. Uh-huh.
Why are
I
you?
Did it first. Uh-huh. Unless you take that one and then you buy closes.
I kind of want to go back over to the place and see if there's any turrets or cameras left to kill. Is that crazy?
Yeah. No. I bought one for myself too, Klaus. Welcome. Hey, how are you? Wow, look at you cannonballing.
Alright, I run faster through the water too. They've already done the vault, which is fine.
Yeah, they were down there when we left. You are very far from us, friend.
That's okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to catch up. It's not.
I just want to let you know if you get in a fight, we're coming. We're just a little behind.
I don't get the sense that anybody is still here. Yeah, no one's here. Let's see if they left anything in the vault. They did not leave anything in the vault.
Did you find any cameras?
No.
I got them.
Not yet, but there might be some. Oh, I found a turret, though, and that is also one of the things. Where's that?
just need to find one more. No, we're not. We're so close, love. Just leave.
I look for camera.
Nice.
I look for camera. To be honest, though, I think they're mostly gone.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe there might be like another turret or something.
Same.
Oh, I found one. Camera. Done. Crouch near a low card guard for 5 seconds without alerting. Okay. Help is on the way, dear. We're on our way, friends.
I'm so sorry.
Oh.
I don't think so. You were running in from Storm, so I mean...
I'm gonna go ahead and avenge you.
So. Yeah. Oh,
they were all default characters on my screen, so I have.
One of them was a banana.
Yeah, I'm behind you. Do you want anything? Where's it at? Wait, where was your stuff at?
It was right there by the thingy, kind of. Just to
I
the.
I took it, but that's fine. I've got.
I'm going to the reboot here, and then there's purple stuff at Frenzy.
At the capture point.
Yep. You're a good lovey.
So we'll meet at the capture point then. I've got a gun for you, close.
Are we meeting capture point?
Yes. Do you want a Maven or the Infiltrator? Which do you prefer?
I don't know that I've really gotten the chance for the...
It's they're, really good.
They're here.
They're running by this building. I should
right
have
here.
One.
I'm down. I'm not down?
I got you.
Up on top of the thing.
Give me just a sec.
Fuck you, Wiener Poop Jr.
Why would you name yourself that? I have questions. You go again.
A lion.
My lion.
We ain't a lion. You are already over 50%.
Hell yeah.
That airplane mode, man.
Yeah, I never think to do that.
Airplane mode. Does a body good. What is that from? Like, what is the... Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't know, man. I couldn't remember.
Pretty sure.
The next time we go down to the old house, I want to get the Nintendo 64 stuff. Because I want to play Diddy Kong Racing one night, and I'd really like to do, like, Banjo-Kazooie and stuff.
That would be so fun.
I would be so hyped.
I never played either of those, but I love Nintendo 64 games. So I love them. Yeah.
So we need to go to one of the places.
Yeah,
we want to go to the other. Sure. We'll be a little bit late, but I think we can make it happen. So we need to crouch near a low card guard. Is that any of the guards? Or is that one of the, like, guys you have to kill for the card?
No. So the low card are the
swirly face guys?
Turn around, T. We're going opposite directions.
What?
I think close is headed towards the other one.
Okay. No. You go with close, and I'm gonna go to. I'll go to this one. We'll meet up.
I'm gonna meet there close. You're good.
No. You're fine though.
Hey. Okay. Yeah. I've done that too.
That's fair. I'll play it safe here. Yeah, I'll be okay. I just have no ammo.
I believe. You don't need ammo. You can find a barehanded. Yeah. Post, did that one that T did last match count for you, by the way? You don't want this DMR? There's a purple DMR over here.
Purple?
Yeah. Just for you.
I didn't come over here. I didn't.
I thought you ran out of it. I got
confused. No, I ran around.
I see. Oh, there's a ram on the roof. This looks like the character that Hannah plays. It made me pause. Yeah. Let's just go this way. We just need one for 5 seconds. There's an actual player right here, running to the left. Bender. I'm shooting the rail. Sorry, I didn't realize. Oh. No, you're okay. I didn't realize that he was one shot. Okay. Uh-oh, there are other buddies here too.
Okay. I think it's safe to say that I don't make it over there, but I will come get you guys.
Oh, I tried to grab the card. No, it's okay. They killed me before I could crawl the rest of the way. I crawled too far from you. Yeah, you've got, 3 minutes to grab our cards, so...
That's plenty of time.
I believe... You gotta go, 2100 meters, I think?
Don't worry about it.
I'm not... There should be a rift outside, at least. Bestie, drop the sniper if you need to. I'll be fine.
I've already done it. It counted for both of us.
Okay. Good. I'm trying to think about where the rift is here. I think it's outside.
Yep.
Side.
Nope, this is fine. Nope, I'm gonna make it. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, or I'm not gonna give you the mythic DMR that I got you. And you want that mythic DMR.
The launch pad up there on your left. Yeah.
Up in here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I make this, right?
Yeah, and then you can hit this one. It is very messy. Messy, I don't know.
No, 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 no!
No. We'll see how it goes.
Time's a ticking, the circles are moving. Jump from here, find a car, and just book it, bro.
Car.
There's a truck right there, yep.
How long do I have?
25 seconds.
No, I make it.
We'll see how far you can get.
Watch this. Watch this. Look how close. I'm so close. I'm right
here.
You're
so close. You've made it about half the distance. Look at you. 5 seconds. And welcome to a solo and trio, friends.
Hey, light the
honest, and you literally couldn't be closer. I don't know why I didn't give it to you, to be honest.
It's fair. Okay, well, I could just die.
Nah, I want to see how far you get.
What do you... Okay. Sure. This is gonna
you
go...
You can use your playstyle if you want to run and gun it or hide, but I want to see how far you get. Yes.
Well... That would involve stopping, and I'm scared.
I'll mark the circle for you.
Fuck, I'm stopping. To be honest, I think even if I had started right when you guys went down, I don't know that I could have made that. That was pretty rough.
It's 5 minutes, but like... No, it's okay.
Why is it so bright here? Oh, it's fog. Yes! No, baby, it's the raptor. No, I know. I was telling them about that earlier, Chris.
Hey, Chris. Chris, tell me what happened.
Nothing is good. Everything is bad. I'm covered in mud. They can't see me, thank God. Oh, I think they see me.
Make a rift. Make a change and break away. Uh-oh. Donkey laugh. Damn.
Do we need to switch skins? Do we think that's the problem?
No.
No?
No, I think we just need to live, land together.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Nine oh one. Wow, it's still so early. It's only been 2 hours. No, you're fine, Levy.
I took a nap and woke up at 7.
We're going to do Duolingo while we're waiting.
I did mine this morning.
Let's go.
I now have 12,000 gems. My 1,278 ingots have been upgraded to gems. What does that mean?
Have okay. You been getting rewarded and you didn't know it?
고래?
고래. Whale!
고래는 큽니까?
고래는 큽니까? Are whales big? Is the whale big? Yes. 곰.
곰.
Excuse me.
Nabi.
Nabi.
I know that because there's a really fun G-Friend song about Nabi.
Nabi.
I thought it was because of the picture.
나비는 위험합니까?
나비는 위험합니까? Are butterflies dangerous? 코끼리.
코끼리.
이 코끼리는 느립니다.
코끼리, which doesn't, it sounds like it should be like a bird. It doesn't sound like it should be elephant. Kokiri. All right. Where are we going?
I don't know. I'm just going to watch the map and I'm going to put my marker wherever you go.
That's an interesting.
No, this will be fine now.
I'm jumping.
I'm also jumping.
I do. I'm jumping.
Yeah, it was rough last night, Chris. And after that match, I was like, you know what? I think I'm done with Fortnite for tonight. I'm just gonna be done with that. Because I had a rough night on Overwatch, too. And so I was just like, well.
Yeah, GG.
GG is Pog Champion. Can't do it at all. I sound
like
yas.
Did it take him off guard? Doing.
I want it known that I could have taken the Tommy gun last match, but instead I took the thing that I knew would be more helpful for the team.
Aww.
And then I didn't use it, and then you guys were dead.
It happens to the best.
Get him. Get him, BB. Do you want to do the card? Nailed it. No. Not. I hit the alarms by accident.
Hi, Ty.
Hi, Ty. How doing?
Stay out.
Nice, bestie.
Did they just say stay out?
Oh. All right. What are we taking? The chug cannon is the chug cannon. We should take the chug cannon, right? There's a purple sniper over there for you, bestie.
Someone else can take it if they want it first. Close, I am getting you some gold over here. There's gold over there for you.
Does anybody care if I take the scoped SMG?
No.
Actually, no. You know what? I can do the sharp tooth. Someone else should take the scoped SMG.
I can do the sharp tooth if you want. Unless someone else wants it. I've got the... close here. Oh, we have one. You're welcome. I was gonna drop one for your wife, but they suction together. I mean, they're your keys now, so you can choose what you do with them.
Thank you. no. We are good. We're big vibin'.
Gosh, the headshot on the infiltrator is so good.
Where do we want to go? We have a thing here.
Well, I'm going to check this vending machine real quick. Where do you guys need to go?
I don't need to go anywhere, technically. I need to do searching safes and holo chests, which are the...
Oh, I know where some safes are. Go to the racetrack and the clock tower. Sometimes the clock tower has a safe.
Oh, you're right. The racetrack always does.
Hello? Oh, weird.
Ready?
Yes.
Misery, the happiness to thee. I'm on my way. From misery. Oh, hollow chests are keys.
Keys? Oh, I can give you another key.
I have two keys that Maddie gave me.
Let's go.
Well, we can do both. Then we...
We can stop off here first because there's hollow chests. Chris, you're so smart. I thought those were like rare chests. And I was like, why do they call them hollow chests now? So
I was
sense.
Thinking that they were going to be like the drops.
Drops?
The like drops?
Like when they had crates and stuff? I wish.
No, the like canister things, the drops.
Oh, the capsules?
Yeah.
That makes sense too. I'm in the wind tunnel. Oh, you might want some stuff here anyway. For you.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is. You're right. Huh. Chris, you're so smart. Chris, why are you such a smarty?
Yes.
Of course. Oh, they're called caches. Yeah, I just keep calling them drops because they drop from the sky. So, I mean, kinda.
Do they drop from the sky or do they pop up from the ground?
I don't know. I just call them drops.
It's more of a creative question than, like, actually factual.
Oh.
Which would you prefer to be the case? I think dropping from the sky, because seeing one of those pop up from the ground, I think, would give me the heebie-jeebies. You know?
There's shenanigans over here.
Okay, do you want to see if there's a safe first?
Yeah. Lovey, you have a second key, right? Okay. Is it okay if I do the safe in here, then? Thank you.
Big stretch.
Hey, Farva, what's the place you like to eat with the shit all over the walls?
Huh? Ty, what are you talking about? All the puns are just like, yep. No clue what that is.
Shenanigans? Oh, we're really close to a drop, though. Oh.
Hey, Chris, but I don't like Diglets either. Those also freak me out. 110 on the guy on the left.
I'm gonna go ahead and use that infinite chug jug that we have now, because I am now mostly deceased. I have never seen Super Troopers.
I made a bad choice.
Who wants to throw the turret down? Me.
Where'd they go?
They're still across the way. I'm grabbing closest card. Got a turret down there. I got the card. Do you want... Oh, fuck.
Can you get back over to me?
Yeah.
Here, come over. Over here.
I cannot get hit. I literally got the full shield. How did I not get the full health too?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I'm out of their line of sight.
No, you're not.
I've got turrets down. Yeah, I am. What do you mean?
Oh. They, yeah.
That's what you mean. Well, okay. That's never happened to me before.
But the, like, getting shields
and... Not getting the health from it. Yeah, that's wild. I had something happen to me, I think, yesterday, where I took a rift in a car, and I got out to fly away, and I hit the car, and then fell without the immunity and knocked myself. That's also never happened to me. Oh. I, like, landed on top of it. I was like, what the heck? I've done that so many times, it's never happened to me. Really, Ty? I was like, what is this? I wanna know how many of my deaths in Fortnite are deaths from stuff like that.
That was weird.
That's what I'm wondering, because they must have hit me right as it went off, and maybe it registered as more damage than what I took. But then again, the shields were still there, so I don't know. It's just weird. Thank you, bestie. Good job.
Alright. You are welcome. I have this. I have this. I have this. Also, one of you can drink this right now.
Close, go ahead, drink that, and then you take pick first.
I'll take the suppressed, bestie. You have the purple sharp tooth, or would you rather have the suppressed?
I've got a green one in here.
Okay. So then you take the sharp tooth.
Okay, you don't really like the sharp tooth, right?
I'm better at it now than I don't like it, but I'm okay with it now.
Okay.
So that takes 15 seconds to do. It restores your full health and full shield, and there's a 60-second cooldown, but it's infinite.
But if I can't put it down and give it to you.
You can. You can put it down and give it back to me, and I can carry it. But no.
I also have it.
There's a 60-second cooldown.
So I'll still have the cooldown if I pick it up, but right, it'll still be... Yeah.
No, not at all.
Nope, it's infinite. Thank you.
We, should just move in a little bit.
We got a launch pad here, which is nice. Grab these barrels.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Lovey, there's a woman up here who's selling purple DMR, so I have gotten you one. Here you go. What? Oh, I would love that back.
a purple combat down here.
I'm having a very hard time getting out of this room.
So they just nerfed these fucking walls, and now you have to break them to get out, and I'm mad about it. I can no longer just step over the threshold.
Yeah, we don't have to go very far.
Do you still need to open a hollow chest?
Yes.
Okay, come here.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Love, do you want this purple combat SMG? Here. Go for it. I'm happy to take your pistol. Oh, actually, you know what? No, I'll take the sharp tooth back. All right, we're in an okay spot now.
Let me know if you want the chug thing back.
I'm happy to carry it, or you can carry it, whatever.
I have it and still have an empty space, so I don't mind for now.
Okay.
I would like to find.
I heard a zip line somewhere around us.
There's one right here that comes across.
Right up here?
Keep going down that way. Are we pushing?
Yeah. I kind of think we have to.
Okay. I need to find a shotgun.
I don't know where they went. They were right on top of the building here. There they are. They look like they're alone. Oh.
They're not alone.
I think it's time for us to take our first break of the night, and I may swap games after this. We will see. So if anyone needs to get something to eat, something to drink, take your meds, go to the bathroom, stretch, any of those things, now would be the perfect time to do so. We will be back in just a few minutes.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. We do be being back. I haven't had goulash in years, but I absolutely would kill for some goulash. Goulash and American chop suey are kind of the same thing, right? Yeah, goulash is Hungarian, I think. Chop suey is a dish of American Chinese cuisine and other forms of overseas Chinese cuisine, consisting of meat and eggs cooked quickly with vegetables such as bean sprouts, cabbage, and celery. Interesting.
I'm the last one you'll ever cross.
It's high noon.
Yeah, that's different than American chop suey. American chop suey is an American, yeah, there it is. American pasta casserole made with ground beef, macaroni, and seasoned tomato sauce found in the cuisine of New England. Oh, it's a New England thing? Interesting. Johnny Marzetti. Weird. Someone on the enemy team earlier asked everyone in the match who their wife husband would be from Overwatch characters. You said Sojourn. And they said that you were now their bestie and added you. Incredible.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
Yeah.
I aim to devastate.
Enemy needs 5 kills.
Select your hero.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Yeah, I know. That happens all the time. I need to go through and just start getting rid of people. You learn excellent capture the flag strat with Sojourn, similar to the Junkrat strat, as people head to the flag, throw her danger force field on the flag, or if you're drunk, yeah. Good thing we have two hit scan.
This will help you.
Hey. Thanks, Levy. Trying to get our D.Va like up mid a little bit. There we go. I'm back, D.Va. That's a bummer. Oh, you want the flag? Injure yourself for it. I dare you. Lol. No, I can't get that. Thought about it for a second, but no. All right, we can hold this corner. Also, during your CTF match last night, you went into sudden death, got the flag, dropped it, lost your mech, and then killed three folks, picked it back up, and won it? Hell yeah. You've been playing a lot of capture the flag. Where is their widow now?
30 seconds.
Come here for healing.
Over here.
Let's group up.
Group up with me. I'm empowering you.
There you go, guys.
I'm going to die. 10 seconds.
Yeah. There we go. I like capture the flag sometimes. Sometimes I think it's real fun. Well, we still gotta push this, so. Everyone in the chat is like, blame. But it's like, we still have to push. We could not. Don't worry, I'll be right behind. I've had it happen where, like, we only have to push a hair's breadth and we can't. So. You never quite know what's gonna happen. I almost won a 4v5 last night.
If you want me to heal you, stand very still. But also, avoid your bullets.
We had a lever who I think we had won the first point, and I think the lever like either got disconnected or something because I don't know why they left other than the fact that they really sucked and were kind of holding us back a little bit. So. Where's our tank though? Well, they're still going Widow. It's fun for them, I suppose. They have us outnumbered. I will not let you fall. And this will just take a moment. Enemy over here. Get them off me. Feel stronger? See, D.Va and Tyrion is not going to be... That was a weird res, Mercy.
Love you.
Mwah. Will do. If I fits, I sits. Victory. Oh, Route 66. Is this map anyway? Play of the game. Oh, that is. Big yikes, that's not great for them. Two and six. Yeah, their tank, was doing something, that's for sure.
little girl. You want to come up? Come on, Muffin. No, I know, bestie. We would have so much fun. Oh, Oasis University. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I aim to devastate. Perfect. Superbe. Now I truly feel alive. Target identified. Still untouchable.
No, they probably won't at this point.
Do not provoke me.
Yeah.
My bite is fatal. Je me sens vivante.
Watch that.
To devastate. I aim to devastate. I aim to devastate.
Jesus. These people spend so much time.
I aim to devastate.
No, I didn't. I did not get her. No. I definitely didn't. No, I didn't even fire. Someone else got her. Yeah, I don't think I fired. I mean, maybe I did, but... I mean, you can go back and check. I could be wrong, but I didn't think I even had the chance to fire. Hello there. Oh, yeah. Scanning. Han's own Bastion. All right. Sure. Feels like everyone's running Bastion these days. They have the robot. We are providing escort. There's much for you to do. Starting the push. Yeah, I didn't think so. No, I appreciate the enthusiasm, bestie. Put them in the ground. I was just pretty sure that I hadn't fired. I shouldn't have ulted, but he wasn't backing out, and I figured I might as well try and keep him up. Although he might have just fed, TBH. I could use a hand. Thank you. Enhancing your strength. doggy. I am working my Marussi off here. I'm just saying. Only one person has had to like walk back from spawn. I've rezzed everybody else. Sigma just saved our team. Christ. I gotta watch this echo though. Fucking Hanzo! Have good lurks, Chris. I can't believe I let myself go down to that. I had no elims. I was so proud of myself. Bummer city, man. I'm trying, dude.
The robot.
No, it was a good shot.
Making a full recovery.
Hello. Job, the enemy has claimed the robot.
I'm here to support. Amplifying your power. We've got to get moving.
Robots pushing their barricade.
I can fix that.
10 seconds.
Annihilation is upon them.
All over me.
We just need to win one more team fight.
Victory is ours if we stop them.
Time for the reckoning. Heroes never die.
EMP, you see more!
Not even beautiful. Adaptive circuits engage. Eureka.
That was wild.
Play of the game.
Face the
Bestie, do you want to try and do the legendary underworld thing with me? The new one is up. It's Mystery Heroes. Bet. What's Starfield?
World map initiated. I will report global threats here. World map initiated. I will report global threats here.
It's the best game from Bethesda. It's a create your own character world, kind of Luke Fallout and No Man's Sky. None of those things mean anything to me, but I am excited that you are excited. Oh, newest. Ayo, how's it going?
Hello? You're muted.
Oh, I am muted.
No.
Hang on. Sorry about that. I forgot I was muted. My B.
Hey. All right, Bessie.
Ah, there.
All right.
Hi.
Let's go.
This way.
This is gonna be rough, by the way.
Why?
You'll always have a, I believe you'll always have a support, but I don't think you always have a tank.
Wait, we have mystery heroes?
Yeah, this is mystery heroes.
Is that what this is?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Which they've done before, so in their like PvE modes in Overwatch 1. And it's
so
hard.
We pick the first one, and then if we die.
No, it's not if you die. It's at random intervals.
Oh. Boy.
Yeah.
Do we still have to worry about the blue circles or no?
No.
No. No.
No, everything is normal except it's mystery heroes. So no missiles, no blue circles.
Thank you for the boost.
Mm-hmm.
Not good enough.
Hopefully we get bombs and not slicers.
Hoping, but I picked soldiers, so hopefully we get people that can deal with bombs.
There's a robot up ahead. Looks like Nelson.
I've almost got Valk.
I've almost got mine too. I'm gonna probably use it when I get it. Oh fuck.
You're down for so long, oh my god. Oh. Okay.
Eva's near me.
Good night, lovey.
Good night, Close. I love you. Got an ult. Oh no. Oh, I've got ult as hog though. That's kind of sick. Oh, I love that, bestie.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad they let you keep it.
Oh, mine is gone.
Is it?
Yep.
Weird. I'm just gonna use it.
Looks like it's gonna need more batteries. We Omnix have power sources stashed all over King's Road. See what you can find.
Stay strong until they recover.
Lost one.
This is going well.
We lost one. My headphone keeps falling out of my ear and it's making me mad. Well, okay.
One shot, one kill. Try again.
I was afraid of-
To be fair, it took us a hot minute to get the other one. Mm-hmm. It took us like 2 nights.
I think I'm gonna pick someone different at the start.
That's fair.
Who are you gonna go?
I don't know. Do you wanna go tank or DPS? I'm happy to do either.
I was gonna do Ashe, I think.
Alright, I'll go I'll go D.Va.
I love her new skin. Oh my god.
Oh. I've made a mistake.
Why?
Well, Lucio D.Va is gonna be pretty stupid. Oh. That's okay. It's only for one round, right? So that's fine.
Is Lucio our only heal?
Mm-hmm.
I get it for the batteries, but for heals, do we only have one? Are we only allowed one support? It was
decommissioned. You said
you can always have one.
Yeah. All right, let's do this. Nailed it.
Lucio, how are we supposed to get to you? Someone just DM'd me and said, hey, do you still need to complete Death from Above on Legendary?
Yes, we do. No. Yes? Who was it?
Alphacaeus, it looks like.
No, we finished that one. They must have been one of the people we played with.
Yeah. I'll just say no, sorry.
I don't have them as a friend. Alphacaeus?
Me either. I don't know how they... Wait, hold on. Do I?
Or were they in that?
No, they weren't in our last one, I don't think.
Hmm.
Where do you come from?
They could be offline.
Oh, they are a friend of mine, apparently. Yeah. I don't know. It Weird. Might have been from that duo that we had that helped us do the legendary.
Yeah.
Unless that was for that mission. But they said all good.
Yeah, that's the one we did get. Sorry, I forgot. Okay. I got excited.
Hold on, I'm switching the buds in my earbuds around because I realized they're two different sizes. I'm gonna put the smaller one on the one I'm using. Who should I go, you think?
I don't know.
I'm thinking two supports, to be honest.
I don't think we can. I think we can only do one.
They're lit up for me like an option.
Yeah, but I haven't selected mine.
Oh, they're not anymore. Oh. I think Rhine for the charge.
Okay. I'll go Mercy to start because I've got two good pockets.
No, I didn't want to be that skin.
Oh, I'm sorry, bestie.
It's okay, I was looking through them. To be fair, it would have been my second picked skin, so I was going to do Baldurick. Or Baldurich, or whatever it is. Through here.
There should be a TS-1 robot stationed near the warehouse. It was decommissioned ages ago, but if you can get it online,
all right,
it has enough firepower.
We got this. Take down our
sector. Who?
Back up
what
a little.
Happened?
Soldier, come back, come back, come back. I can.
Threat neutralized.
Thanks.
Because if I res, they get full mm-hmm. HP back. Good swings, bangs.
Not on my watch.
Hey, alert. Enemies on the way.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Can I charge in there? I'm doing it.
Nice.
Nice.
Looks like
good first section. I've got someone in VC. I'm with you, Sojourn.
Oh, sorry, thank you.
No, 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 you're good.
Thank you. Good job. No, so the first one is where you get it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Bap and I have Wall.
Oh, two Moiras, let's go.
Easy.
I'm gonna work on the right side. Careful, coming on the right, there's three of them. Oh god.
Oh my god, this is disgusting. It's so good.
Were you gonna say it was easy and then didn't want to say it too soon? Mood. I'm grabbing the battery.
Our BAP's getting battery.
The big one.
Wait.
I'm in trouble. Oh, we got slicers.
Oh, not slicers. Why?
I'm putting it in.
The slicers are so bad, dude.
They do a lot of damage, bro. Tiny they are.
Yeah.
Oh.
I try to get the D.Va. Thank you.
A meager sacrifice.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, good escape. Great escape, dude. Holy shit.
Preparing your cellular makeup.
Let's make up this party.
Keep watch for a vulture.
Don't rage quit on me.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, there's so many. This fucking guy. I have my ult, but I can't.
Let them up.
Help me up.
We need to help them.
Fuck.
Allies has fallen. I'm restored.
Behind D.Va too.
You and me?
Good job.
I'm on the vulture.
Okay. I'm gonna res.
Oh, I don't have, because the fucking hack, I forgot.
Okay.
I like tried there to orb go. And fade.
Oh. Is there another battery we're not getting?
No, we just have to eliminate remaining enemies and then we're on to the next phase. Oh wait, that's really nice. So if it turns
nice.
Over when you're down, you get picked up automatically.
Slicers?
Oh, nice. Like it's gonna be nice for the slicers.
They are hitting the repair station.
This one's shooting the wall. Hello, buddy? Whoa.
Stay focused. We don't want to lose another one.
This guy's nice. If we don't make it, I think it would be worth asking him to come join up with us.
Okay.
He seems chill.
We got a battery thief.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Get back in there.
Jeez.
Thank you.
I think Lucio's going. He's gonna have to fight. Is Winston going with him? Looks like it.
Lucio and I are on the battery.
Alright. It's the guy playing Winston.
Fuck. No.
Damn.
Do you wanna join us and try again?
Yeah, sure.
I am updating the world map with the latest developments. Our new agents are standing by.
Oh, we need to be friends because they're already in a group. So it must be the two of them and the two of us, which is nice.
Cool.
Nice.
Is only Winton and VC? Or were they?
No, I don't think so.
You were in VC.
It was only the one guy talking.
That's so funny. We're literally the same pair, just flipped.
Mm-hmm. All right, so I invited them.
I'm too annoyed. I can join if you want.
Bet.
Okay, hold on.
I was afraid of this.
My cohort is also gonna join VC. It feels like this is doable. The first third was okay. It was just it when it went wrong, it all went wrong very quickly.
Hello.
Hello.
Have you beat this one yet on Legendary?
No. The only Legendary we've beaten is the regular one and the Raining from Above one, the missiles.
That's impressive. I haven't done the Raining from Above one yet.
It is rough. This one doesn't feel as bad so far. Like the first time we did the other one, we didn't get through the first third for like a whole day. So I think this is doable.
This one feels way more doable. This feels just like the normal one. It's just randomized. So
yeah.
Kinda nice. All right.
Mags is also gonna hop in VC in just a sec.
Oh, red.
This way.
There should be a TS1 robot stationed near the warehouse. It was decommissioned ages ago, but if you can get it online, it has enough firepower to help take down an old sector.
Are you set up, bestie? Or did I go too fast?
Neutralized. Move. Easy as cake. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Yeah.
There we go.
My bestie.
Working as envisioned.
Hello.
Hello.
There's the robot up ahead. Looks like Null Sector's guarding it. Clear them out.
We were just talking about how you and I had gotten the Rain from Above one.
You can use it to power the robot.
Yeah, that's that one hard.
That one was a lot of like using the missiles to lure the bad guys into them.
I gotta do that more, because that's the part you don't think about, because I only think about avoiding them at all costs. Here we go.
What did we get that done with? It was a Mercy D.Va, because D.Va can eat the missiles. I don't know if you know that.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, she has to be looking directly up at it, but yeah, she can eat the missiles.
Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, we didn't know that again until the end of the first night.
Lousy Cassidy on now. Thank you.
You got this. I believe.
Gonna need more batteries. We Omnix have power sources stashed all over King's Row. See what you can find.
New targets. Knock on. I don't think so.
Nope. This is a heavy battery.
You're good.
bed, right?
Oh. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Slicer's moving in.
They're attacking the repair station.
Uh-oh. Stop. I better go.
Oh my god, thank you.
Yeah, I got you. I'm a support main, so put me on support and this will be good.
Oh. Just
don't make me tank.
Freeze. Don't move.
We lost one. Be
careful. Stay safe. I got him. Let's go.
Thank you. Bunch of you.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
No, this is fine. No. No, that was great. That was good for us.
Oops.
I sent you a text,
T. Oh, okay. Are you bowing out now?
Yeah, I have to go to work tomorrow.
That's right. Okay. All right. Good night,
Brady. So.
No worries.
Good night, bestie.
But good luck. Good night.
I was a.
Winston, the mission in.
Well, they took your mercy.
Nah, it's fine.
Okay.
We'll try. We'll see.
Ah, there. That should do it. God, I haven't used this frequency since the grid shut down. My name's Iggy. I'm broadcasting live from
my bad. There we go.
White Salmon, on a scale of 1 to 10, on a scale of 1 to 10, on a scale of 1 to 10, how?
There should be a TS-1 robot stationed near the warehouse. It was decommissioned ages ago, but if you can get it online, it has enough firepower to help take down our sector.
Hey, hands off the merchandise.
I'm gonna do my best.
I call that guerrilla warfare.
Like Null Sector got hit first. Clear them out.
Nice grab by our mercy. Shoot.
Yeah, no, that was that's nice.
I saw that. You've done it.
Repairs should be starting. No, no, the monkey.
Well, now.
Bring it out your best.
Everyone meet him in the room.
We're coming, bud.
Hello.
Just the frantic scooting back and forth. Back
I'm severely damaged.
Hurry up and revive.
Alright, try again.
Thank you.
Looks like it's gonna need more batteries. We Omnics have power sources stashed all over King's Road. See what you can find.
Oh, bomb.
Target on the way.
Yep.
We
I'm gonna go for the Betty.
Okay. I'll stay and defend.
That's a heavy battery. I might need help.
Okay.
I have self-healing in one. Well, damn it, wasn't enough.
That was helpful, just too late.
That's it, yeah, actually, yeah, that's alright though. You got the battery. Part that matters.
Hey, how's it going?
Nope.
We got this easy.
Oh, I just take so much damage.
Watch out for more battery thieves.
Bomb locking up.
Don't let those breachers reach the objective.
Oh my god. This is pain.
I'm hiding.
Torb is not. I know it's like hard to fuck up on Torb, but like.
Well, their stuff does so much damage, your turret just goes down immediately.
Exactly. It's like, what's the point of it?
I've had good luck with the turret, sort of, if it's up above on the second floor behind us. But
oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
I should
try that again.
Nailed it.
Oh, man. Oh, this is a good comp. Oh, this is a good comp.
Hell yeah. This works.
Get him.
Another one over here.
Oh,
can I push him off? I can't. That's a bummer.
Oh.
No, but Rhine Shield can block it.
Oh, okay.
I'm going for battery the battery.
I'll support you. The battery thief's right here. I'm slowing him down.
All right, it's a small one.
Oh, good.
Nice. Oh, but there's a bad guy here.
I'm slowing down this bomb over here, but there's two bombs over here.
Thank you. Keep those batteries coming. This is restricted airspace.
This ends now.
That's one. Recharging.
Nice. God, Sojourn is okay. So good on this.
I love Sojourn on these. Oh! I'm gonna try to get this. Oh, it's a heavy battery. Yeah, right, you got it.
Bomb somewhere?
Oh, you have the cool new Sojourn skin. Nice. Another bomb.
And vulture.
Nowhere near.
We can get this one. It's close though.
Slow. Is there another bomb anywhere? No. Okay. This is vulture. This is good.
close.
This Vulture is so much health.
Mm-hmm. God forbid they make Legendary not just, like, enormous health pools. God forbid they make it interesting.
Is that a real bomb? Oh, yep.
Yep.
Damn.
That's okay. We've only missed the one.
I'm gonna get the health back real quick. Outfought.
I'm gonna go for the thing.
I think Reinhardt's with you. You guys should be good.
This ends now. Look alive! More Null Sector incoming! You're done. Cooling down.
Don't move. Coming back?
Stop that breacher!
Nope.
Bomb coming in on the right side.
Surrender to my will.
Bro, your friend is dirty on Moira. Jeez. Another bomb on the left. Oh, come on. Nice.
Woo-wee.
Holy. So you change after every, like... third.
Yeah, it's like every like section or whatever. Yeah.
That's good to know. We trying, bestie. My god, getting pocketed is so weird. Bro, getting pocketed by a Mercy when you're a Mercy main is so bizarre.
It's a little jarring. As a fellow Mercy main. However, my friend is not a Mercy main, so I hope he does okay.
Oh no, he's doing great.
Oh, that's good. I'll tell him.
Another bomb, maybe? Oh, we don't get this one. Ugh. But with the Mercy, they can res and they'll res at full health. Ooh!
Crazy. Crazy. Alright, respectfully, I'm gonna go get the bag.
Okay.
Oh.
We have a bomb coming up. We're gonna. That's it. Damn.
Wow.
That sucks, man. Yeah. We were doing so good.
We were. I don't think we had anyone to push away those bombs at the end, so that made it hard.
Yeah. Damn.
All right, my friend and I gave this one more crack, and we're gonna take a break from story missions.
Sames.
Yeah. All right, this is it.
Yeah, we win this one.
Got the motivator. I already won this. No!
Well, that's good. I mean, at least we've got one person who's done it. That's helpful.
Enemy
I wish Zenyatta was an option.
Oh yeah, that's not an option. That would be fantastic.
Dude, oh that God. Would be game changing.
Yeah, that really would be.
Cause it,
you can't
could
have anything nice.
You could focus, you know.
Oh, that'd be so nice.
I mean, I guess because okay, he's an Omnic.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Or wise.
He kind of sus or whatever. Yeah. Or why is he canonically in London? Yeah. Looks like Nelsec to go ahead first. Clear them out. They're gonna put Zen behind a paywall, make everyone pay $15 so they can play Zen.
Mm-hmm.
Most desirable character, Zenyatta, obviously. Watch out for the bombs. Yeah, you're good. Heroes never die.
All right, first swap. Let's hope for the best.
Do we lose ult every time we swap? Oh, we don't. Okay, good.
Not always.
Oh, Reinhardt, let's go.
Mercy. Please be the bombs, not the slicers.
Brad, thank you. I'm going straight for that battery.
Nailed it.
Oh, it's. Oh, wow.
Oh, this is bad, actually.
Nope.
Expert, go get a health pack.
Get it there. Everyone coming to the hidey hole. I need to be revived. I'll do the voice slide.
I got you.
No lying down on the dock, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
Oh, it is the bombs. But that's good.
Hey!
Heroes never die.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I got our Ash up.
I'm coming in.
Bomb coming in.
Oh, I see him. I'm coming. Fuck, never mind. Taken. You have the battery and everything.
Oh no.
There's so many. Why are there so many of them?
I don't know. Why does this feel a million times harder than last time? This is unfair.
There's, so many of them.
There's already so a vulture? Okay.
There are so many people.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh.
Well, GG's. Good try.
I'll still be doing these if you see me online. We can give them another try another day.
Have a good night.
Okay. You too. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Winston, the mission in Gothenburg was a success. They were nice. Now sector forces in the region have been
dealt a significant blow. That's excellent news.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and end stream early. Having some weird brain stuff, but I will send you all somewhere. In theory, I'll be back tomorrow afternoon for an afternoon stream, but we will see how that goes. In the meantime, I'm gonna send you on over to Loverish. Loverish is a sweet bean with wonderful hats who plays a lot of really fun games. She is doing just chatting right now, and I'm excited to send you all over there. If you could drop my raid phrase into her chat so she knows who sent you, that would be great. It's who let the pups out, who, 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 who. I have a version for those of you who are subbed, one for those of you who are not. I hope you all have a really wonderful evening, and I will maybe see you tomorrow. So good night, everybody.
Good night, friends. Bye.